Okay, start.
Hello everyone, I am Pronika Sharma, contestant number 13. I think I'm the best candidate to win the title Miss Nepal 2012 because whenever I'm given any task, I give my 100%. But when the result is not satisfactory, I think that there is gap in my input and I again try to give my best input and expect the same output according to my input. And I think that will make me winner. Thank you.